Hey guys. Sorry, I thought we were done until after the Fan Expo, but I thought I'd put something together really quickly here. Only because I was at my local comic book store, Retro Rare, last weekend, and I picked up something really fantastic. This is a 2016 San Diego Comic-Con exclusive. It's a Batman Arkham Knight Harley Quinn statue paperweight, and I'm really super excited about owning this. It's a really nice piece, and super happy about finding it. It's very rare to see these come into Canada. As you can see, it's a limited edition, 2,500 made. And mine is number 772, so yeah, cool. And yeah, like I said, not too many of these ever come into to Canada because most of them are just sold out at San Diego at the Comic-Con. So very surprising to find this. And when I saw it, I just absolutely had to have it. And yeah, this is my very, very first San Diego Comic-Con exclusive piece. See, she comes all nicely packed in styrene there in plastic. So she's nice and protected. Get her out here. Better be careful. Be very careful with her because she's made out of polystone resin, which is kind of a fake rock. So she is breakable, so you got to be very careful. It's a separate package. She's got a little set of handcuffs here. It just fits on her finger there. And there she is. I just love that. I was in the comic store with my buddy Jose, and he missed it. If he had seen it, he definitely would have bought it out from under me. And there was only one of them. That's all Sandy was able to get in. So when I saw it, I made a beeline for it. And, you know, Jose didn't see it, happily. And she's mine. Fantastic piece. It's really nicely sculpted. And, you know, the paint work on her is absolutely fantastic. And you know what I think I like the best? I mean, and obviously this is a major selling point anytime you're going to buy a figure or a statue, is the face. The face is done so beautifully. It's done so well and so perfect. I mean, as soon as I saw her, I fell in love with her, and I absolutely had to have her. Which I'm certainly glad Jose had tunnel vision when he walked into Retro Rare that day, because if he had seen her, he actually entered the shop before I did. But anyways, there she is. My first ever exclusive from San Diego. Super stoked about having it. Yeah, can't really excited, and yeah, hopefully I'll be able to get more of these, you know, in the future. But yeah, it all depends on availability. I think Retro Rare actually ordered like four, but he only got one. Most of them were sold out. But yeah, I got mine. Very happy, and she will be in my collection for a very long, long time. So yeah, that's it, guys. Just a short one. Thought I'd give you a quick look. And man, look at the detail. Isn't that fantastic? Yeah. Anyways, yeah, so very excited about owning it, keeping her on my shelf for the time being. As you can see here, I've got a little place on the shelf to hide my Doctor Who Dalek where I'm keeping her. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, leave a comment, and because I love reading them, and we will see you after the Fan Expo. See you next time.